Would you like to see what I got for my Father's Day? Oh yes. Before I begin, please, if you haven't already done so, like, subscribe, and click on the bell icon. I was surprised for Father's Day. Actually, I didn't get it for Father's Day, I got it after Father's Day. What my kids gave me. They know I have a passion for what I am doing. So they got together and gave me a Father's Day gift of something I always wanted. But because of the cost of it, I never got ahead ordering the stuff. With all that said, let me show you. When I received the package, I opened it just to make sure that everything was intact. Oh yes, you've seen right. GoPro 7 Black. I am not familiar with most of the things, but after this review, I'll be going ahead and look at most of the stuff, so I'll be able to give you things in more detail. I was quite surprised at my Father's Day gift. Carrying case. Headband, brackets. This one looks like it has a rubber mount. Yes, to stick on surfaces, press. Oh yeah, mount. Bag, I guess, with some more mounts. Yes, it is. A floating device, which I doubt very much I'd be taking it for a swim. That's something to put the SD card in, to put it into the computer, another SD card, I think this one is a harness, yeah, it is a harness. And a pool. I think a selfie stick. And a pack extra batteries and a charger. Right now I'm not familiar with them. Most of these things, the names, but as time goes by, I will be doing another review. So by then I'll be able to tell you all which I guess you all already know the names of most of the items. Handbook, GoPro Plus, I need help, and what is this, a sticker, yeah, GoPro sticker. A battery. Sticker clone or bracket, another one, and cable, I guess, to charge the GoPro or to download your photos. I'll take out it because I'm not familiar with it as yet. So I'll dismantle it here and I'll go through that to see how this piece comes out. This is my GoPro. Oh yeah. This is the GoPro. I won't put it on just as yet because I don't know the settings. for it. As yet, so I'll hold on a bit. That's the charging port. Battery compartment. That's the mood and a power. I've been hearing a great deal about. It's kind of tough. About the GoPro, very tiny, very good. I hope sometime down the line I'll be able to do a proper video, but for now this is what my kids gave me for Father's Day. My GoPro 7 Black. Yes. Well, this is it. I have my carrying case, which I doubt very much it would take everything that's there. I will not bore you all in showing you all I'm packing the things back. Please like and subscribe to my channel. Click on the bell icon. I'll be talking more about my Father's Day gift. Thank you. Goodbye.